on my level. From a young age, I've been a different kind of rebel. Coming for it all, I'd be a fool if I just settled. James has gone home already.
Oh, aye. Gone hack it, could he not? About his butler and his housemaids.
It's not funny. He's not answering me texts. Where does that leave us now?
Has he dumped you?
No. Drama queen. I mean, where does that leave us with...
Oh, he's just texted me. He said he went home early to get the place all nice for us.
Right, see, I know this house swap was all my idea, but really, what is it going to change?
Well, we have to live together sometime.
What? You don't think we can hack it?
Well, I do.
Yeah? Yeah, probably.
We are still going to try living in his house though, right?
Yes. So you better play nice too. Home.
Do you?
Doesn't everyone? And that glass is crystal, so just...
You know, I heard you had a cleaner for everything.
Yeah, I do.
Do you also have really fast broadband, all the streamers, oh, and a really, really deep bath?
Yes.
Great! Now, it's time for useless celebrities. Adriana from Love Caves on it.
Adriana, isn't she the one who, you know...
Exactly.
Yeah. Is this on every day?
Mm-hmm. But don't get too comfy. This is only a trial, remember? And I do get the deciding vote.
We'll take it.
No, we don't need that. We have perfectly adequate bedding here, thank you.
Sally, yes. She can't sleep without it.
Oh, FYI, I won. Steve and family moving in.
We guessed.
Yeah, no, correction on that. She saw the 800 thread count in my sheets in the linen cupboard and she changed her mind.
Of course she got a linen cupboard. Don't expect Lucas to be impressed.
Yeah, well, he's got loads of computer games to play with. Why don't you take that back while it's dark?
No. And for that, I'm going to go and put it on our bed.
No.
Juliet, you look beautiful.
Thanks. Do you know what? Might be right life with them living here. That's if it's not too overcrowded for you.
Actually, you don't need to worry about Jules. We kind of made a plan when we heard Steve was moving out of ours.
I've had a think, and I agree. It's a good time for me to move in with Peri.
Are you sure?
It's going to be nice and quiet at my mum's now. She got all the peace she needs.
Plus, me and Pez are solid, so it makes sense.
Right.